gentlemen, it's our pleasure to welcome you to Denver, Colorado. Local time here?
Pretty reflect.
It's about 6:55. We're going to be taxiing for just a few moments, so please remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened and all carrying items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. We ask that you please use caution when opening those overhead bins just in case items have shifted during our flight so you don't injure yourself or those around you. You may now use those mobile phones and other handheld electronic devices. However, laptop computers may not be used. Before you leave the aircraft, ladies and gentlemen, please be sure to check your seat pocket, the overhead bins, the floor area around your seat. We get so many personal items left behind. We do our best to get them back, but it's very difficult. So make sure you got everything with you when you deplane today. We invite you to visit us at Delta.com for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. Also, we wanted to let you know we've done our best to help you have an enjoyable flight over to Denver today. And we do always try to exceed our customers' expectations, so your satisfaction with the service today is important. In several days' time, you may receive an email survey from Delta asking you to rate your travel experience with us. If you do not receive one, you're welcome to visit us at Delta.com. Take just a few moments of your time and let us know how we are doing. Again, we do apologize for the aircraft change and the inconvenience of that did cause, but we hope that you'll come back and visit us again soon. We'll be able to get you a normal plane that time. Thank you in advance. We do look forward to hearing from you today or within the next few days. On behalf of Delta and all of our SkyTeam and Kosher partners, especially our Kosher partner KLM for today's flight,
prepare the brakes.
Pleasure having you on board, and we hope to see you again real soon. Enjoy your evening here in Denver or wherever your travels may take you.
So I saw two planes I was on today. Actually three, because I was on this one and I'm seeing it right now. But yeah, I saw a CRJ-700 that I was on, the 717 that I was on. I actually saw the 717 when we were about to take off. And I was really stupid and said, oh look, I was on that plane. Like right as the takeoff started, I'm so stupid. I mean, last time it was you who ruined the video, now it's me. Whoever. Brakes are louder than your brakes. As always, I go in the cockpit, like I always do.
That's fine.
I
look at all the Southworsts here. I mean, Southwest. I'm just kidding. That was funny, wasn't it?
Yeah,
that very funny. There's our gate from last time, remember? More deltas are here than I've ever seen in here before. Like,
where's the tower?
Right there. You don't see it, it's huge. Dude, I saw that plane in Atlanta, right there. Yeah, I saw this plane in Atlanta earlier. It's pretty cool. She actually raveled or whatever the headphones. I don't know.